This video is going to explain the ad review process. To keep ads safe and appropriate for everyone, ads are reviewed to make sure they comply with Google Ads policies. Most ads are reviewed within one business day, but some reviews take longer if the ad requires a more complex review. Google reserves the right to prioritize reviews to ensure the overall stability of system operations. Here's how ad review works. After you create or edit an ad or extension, the review process begins automatically. All content in your ad is reviewed, including your headline, description, keywords, destination, and any images and video. During this process, the ad status will be under review. If your ad passes the review, its status will change to eligible or eligible limited, and it will start to run. If the review indicates that your ad violates a policy, its status will change to disapproved, which means it cannot show anywhere. Some reasons why your ad might get disapproved are prohibited content, prohibited practices, restricted content and features, editorial and technical. You'll be notified of the policy violation and told what you can do next. If your ad is under review for more than 2 full business days, you can contact us for information. There is a link to that form in our help center.